You see, there the plot is 17 meter deep, whereas on this side it's 21 meter deep.
Mm-hmm.
So
yeah.
Immediately we had to connect both ends of the back facade, because that's what you're expected to do.
Yeah.
And the height comes from the front.
Yeah.
And then initially we had the pillars going straight down here to the ground floor. But then the clients were thinking that because they'll be parking their cars here,
yeah,
that they will not have enough space to maneuver.
Yeah.
And that gave us the chance to
experiment with the structure.
To take the structure back and
mm-hmm.
use this, call it squadros.
Mm-hmm.
We call this a structural square.